I don't know. It's probably the reason why we never should be blamed in the first place.
Not that it's really our fault, but we tried to work it out, but we didn't.
Well, I never! Not so fast! It's supposed to be Valerie's fault!
Don't be ridiculous! Valerie's never did anything wrong, and you know it!
Shut your mouth, Cloverleaf!
Hey!
Stop picking on him!
Never! You stupid love puppy!
You can't call Valerie stupid, Bacon.
Ron is right, Bacon. There's no need for that kind of insults, right?
Ron, Vado! She's the one who's supposed to be at fault!
What's going on down there?
Stay out of this!
This doesn't concern your behavior, you know.
I don't care anymore! If anyone's supposed to blame Valerie, it's gonna be me!
And Bacon!
And Larry!
Oh, for crying out loud, Larry!
Well, anyway,
I don't understand.
You can't blame any of these guys for what you did.
Oh, yes, we can.
Yeah, I blame myself. Me too.
I never get to blame anyone.
Well, I don't have to.
Oh, cool. What can group bicker?
Yeah.
I want to bicker.
Me too.
I don't mind taking the blame.
I just can live with myself.
You better get in bigger trouble.
I'm not going to die. You can punish me.
I'm guilty.
Me too.
Guys, will you settle down, please? Yeah. I deserve to be